Set up again once again, guys and gals. What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Uh-oh, getting some feedback here. Give me a second here. Mixer's doing mixer things, apparently. Yep, still playing some more Destiny 2. Yep, still on that grind. Yep, still looking for some fellow PC gamers here on Mixer.com. So if you happen to be one, hit me up. I would love to play some Shadowkeep with you when that expansion comes out. That said, made a couple improvements to the computer and set up. My room is a mess because of that. Every time I upgrade my computer, somehow my room just gets exploded. Dropped in a AMD Ryzen 3900X. Beautiful. I'm able to stream and play games at high fidelity on one machine. No more dual PC setup. No more NDI headaches. No more capture card headaches for now. It's running amazingly. I don't think amazingly is a word, but you get what I'm saying, right? Alright, I got a couple things to do. There's so much stuff to do. I'm still trying to get these triumphs. I still got to play a lot more Crucible, which is kind of a pain in the butt. I still got to grind. You know what I got to do? I know exactly what I need to do. I need to do another Forge. I want that shirt. I really want that Triumph shirt that they're doing when you get a do all of... Well, you meet the requirements. I'm at 13. You need 15. You know, I'm either going to get the weapons forged, bedazzled, which I'm hoping I'm getting. I don't think I'm going to get that because I don't have any of that armor. I probably could get it really easily, but I should probably look into it. And the vault. I'm not getting Whisper of the Worm or Outbreak. So, yeah. Unfortunately. No, if I jump from this height, I would shite my pants. And probably do that. But not live. Now, I wasn't really fond of using the Warlock Blink, but it's actually pretty good, especially in PvP. You can juke the hell out of people. Okay, so what I want to show you people is, if you look at the upper right of my screen, that is NVIDIA GeForce experience showing my frame rate. I have it capped to like 110, I think it is. Well, not some arbitrary number. And it's running at the highest setting. So let me just escape for a second, open up settings and show you. Right? This is really stupid. I mean, I have it capped to 109, but I can do 120. But yeah, I mean, whatever, right? But I'm running at the highest settings right now. I probably could render the resolution a little higher. I'm going to do that. Why not? Right? But I'm streaming right now. And I'm playing the game. Right? And I got a little meter here on my stream deck. Give me a second here. Everything's all worked on my desk. It says I'm running at 26% of the CPU right now. That's freaking amazing. In retrospect, I had an 1800X in there, which I... First generation Ryzen, yes. I didn't upgrade to the 1.5 with a refresh that came out last year. I wanted to wait for this one, Zen 2. And I've been hunting and hunting and hunting looking for the 3900X. Micro Center finally got some. My wife said I could pick it up. So I did. Oh, look, I just got dropped into one that's about to end. Oh, it sucks. See if we can't turn our frown upside down. Oh, come here, big boy. Give me both of them. Come at me. Can't help you, bro. Almost got smashed. 10 seconds. Come on, guys. We can do this. Get out of my way. Son of a beeswax. Oh, we got it. That was really crazy. I came out of nowhere. Well, I came into a match and that was pretty much it. How do I have a ball? Hey, free ball. Whoa. Yeah, like I was saying, the blink is really confusing, but I really like it now. Whoa! He helped that guy. Help Dingus. Where's Dingus? Oh, he's back. Son of a... It's bouncing off. Oh, what a pain. How did that bounce off? No, I should probably switch my fusion. Whoa, rifle. This is not PvP. Oh, we got it. We got six more to go, and we've got a minute. Oh, big boy. We got it. Now to fight the boss. I think, right? It is boss time now, right? Yep, there is. Right in your big old eyeball. Where'd he go? No, get off me. Okay, that's not good. Dang it. We got a minute. He's dead. I hope. Oh, out of ammo. That ain't a good sign. Please get off me. Thank you. Trying to kill a boss. Mother. Oh, what? Why are you immune? Get out of here. There you go. Oh, what? I can't pick it up. What? No. Oh, gosh. I hope this is a high... I was going to say eye level, like I'm playing Warcraft, but no, I hope power level. High power level. That's what I meant to say, high power level. What did I get? Bad news. You are... Definitely bad news. That was not worth the price of admission. Wow. Yeah, I've been playing a lot of Destiny 2. I've been really enjoying the game. I will say that. No, I don't want to do this again. No, 9. Why is it not escaping? Thank you. Okay. Let me see. What we got here? What we got? Wait, what? Oh, no, I didn't. I needed to kill it to get one of the ballistic reports so I can forge one. And then I gotta pick up my dailies. So I might as well head on over there. Oh boy. So how are you guys and gals doing today on this fine, lovely Sunday? You know, it is a little late. It's like, what, 5? What time is it? Hey, Google, what time is it? I totally could not hear you. 6:51. Okay. Normally, it would be a little bit dark in here, but I picked up one of the Elgato key lights, and it's actually not that bad. I thought it'd be... Well, it is overpriced, but it's actually pretty cool. I'm really enjoying this. Some people say you might need more than one. I'm not exactly sure, but this is ample. I mean, this is lighting up my room, and the brightness is low. I need to dial it in a couple more, get a little better with it. But so far, it's not bad. But the $200 price... It's really hard to justify. Really, really hard. Unless you're trying to be serious with your streaming and your content creation.
See anything you like?
No, lady, I don't. Wait, whoa, why didn't I get a ballistics report? I did this! Oh, you screwing me over. Ignite a forge, eliminate the warden, and complete the ignition. Didn't I just do that? I could have swore that's exactly what I just did. Oh, I didn't complete it. Durr. Keep forgetting that it doesn't complete itself anymore. Ah, and this chalice is pissing me off. Because I thought I perfected it. But I have to get every one of these. Which means 6,000. Yeah, that's a lot of imperials. And I'm not getting any more. That's kind of a problem. I might need to run. You know what? I should run the event. Let me go ahead and do my daily first. I can make a sniper rifle. I can make a handgun I don't want. I can make a rifle I don't want. Or I can make a machine gun. A machine gun for PvP. And I gotta do this damn quest. I keep forgetting what the requirements are for these. Excuse me, quests. Powerful enemies defeated, which is usually wanted. It's such a pain in the butt. I don't think I've done any strikes yet either. But I did finish this, so I'm happy with that. No more EAZ zone. Or EAZ. EAZ zone. Ugh. Alright, let me see what I gotta do. Vanguard. I need to do one. What is the requirement? Void? Do I need it? No, I don't. Alright. Cool beans. If the stuff is too loud, please let me know and I will either turn it down or turn my mic up. Either way works. Traffic's on the watch here. Something to listen to. Alright, I like how that beat sounds. I like that. Oh, Yep, it's all about that Japanese pop tonight, guys. Sorry. I'm in here. I need to change my weapon. Dope. I love you. I love each and every one of you as well. Nope. No touchy. You appear right in front of me. That's awesome. Thanks for that. You know, I have this really bad habit of hitting the reload button after I finish killing something. I don't know why, what game caused that, but it's been programmed into my brain for so long. I know it's bad, but can't get rid of it. Oh, this is the one with the death lasers that we usually die on. That's fun. Alright. Oh, what the heck? I thought I fell off. See what it did? Look what it did! It literally made me fall. I have to kill myself to get up. That's what it did! This is why I hated the blink before. It's only good in PvP. Ah, it's only good in PvP. I blinked and it put me under the platform. So dumb. And I'm playing with people who don't give a rat's ass about you and won't pick you up. Thanks, guys. It's always fun playing with people like that. So my man ran ahead. Both of us needed a res and he left us there to die. He or she. Not cool. What? It wouldn't let me double jump. No. Why wasn't I double jumping? Weird. I really wish I get the catalyst. I've been using this gun every day in PvP, and I've yet to get the catalyst for this weapon. And it only comes from playing PvP. So I don't really know what I'm going to do, but I really want the catalyst because it's pretty much a 100% guaranteed kill if you have that. Which would make it really OP in PvP, you know? That's probably why I can't find a damn thing. Fear my processing power, things. Still can't believe this processor is. I got it running at 105, rendering, streaming, playing at the highest settings, and this processor is like, whatever. It's at 55% right now. Running. It's like, that's all? Can you give me something else? Okay. I was about to run through that. I could probably encode a video with this, and it still would probably go, yarn, give me more. More testing will have to be done. God darn it. Dude, I'm not... Oh my god. Why do you keep dying? Okay, there's dying and then you're just being silly. I am not coming back again. My man, Psycho Toaster is having all the fun. Hey, has anybody... Oh, you... I hit the ground and it bounced me in the air. What? Anyway. Has anybody looked at picking up that Galaxy Note 10? I got a Note 9 myself. And I love it, but... Maybe it's just in my head, but the thing's just becoming slower. The battery life isn't lasting as long. Like, I'll give it a full charge and it will die within a day. And it didn't used to do that. I'm not sure... Oh, look, and we all died. Yeah, I'm not going back anymore. If you die in these lasers, whatever. I don't care. And I die because I mistimed it. Ah! This has been a terrible run today. Terrible. Hate those damn lasers. Actually, when I die through lasers, I feel like I'm playing World of Warcraft again. The elevator boss. Like, oh, really? I died? How did this happen? I really hate when they do that. Arema, alright. Anyway, getting back to this processor, if you were thinking about upgrading your machine and you were thinking about picking up a Ryzen, and you were like, the 3900X is probably too much money, but you do stream a lot of games and you don't want a dual PC setup, you might want to invest the money. I was very iffy at that for $499 for a processor alone. But the benefits outweigh the cons, definitely. And thankfully, my wife let me pick it up because I have to run all my purchases to my wife, because if I buy something and she doesn't know, she will kill me in my sleep. Even though she says she won't do it. What? Impossible. But yeah, I'm loving this processor. And I think I'm going to sell my 1800X to recoup some money back. Somebody should want it. It's still a good processor. I mean, if you're just gaming or encoding or stuff, and you're not doing everything at once, then 1800, 2700, still good for you. I just need more power. I crave the power. Come on, guys. Can we get the 1-8, please? I guess nobody wants to kill the 1-8. But me. So he's totally gonna get away. Let's destroy it. Where'd he go? Did he leave? There he is. There. That's one powerful enemy dead. Have you guys seen this popcorn emote? This is hilarious. I love it. So damn good. I can't go back, can I? Oh, okay. Not the pit? What pit? There is no pit! yeah, no pit. Honestly though, I haven't been really following Destiny 2 that much. I played a lot of the first one, didn't stop when it got boring. Came back for Destiny 2 on a PC. When I played Destiny 2 at E3 on a PC, it blew my mind. And then I was all about it, and then it started getting boring again. But I came back doing Forsaken. So good. Cannot wait for Shadowkeep. I think Bungie's making all the right moves now. Now that they're out of Activision's bonehead decisions. So the game is getting a lot better. And I can't wait to see what happens when cross save finally comes. I always tell me people leave the console, move to the PC, and maybe leave the PC and go to the console. It'll be interesting either way. But as I said in the beginning of the stream, if you are playing Destiny 2 on the PC and you're looking for some company, let me know. I'm looking for some friends to play on the PC. Maybe a clan to join. Why not both? Phil might 11. Can we kill these things? What are we missing? Oh. Did I mention how much I love this rifle? Oh, you mother bumper. I got the guys. Whoa, that's a lot of guys. Maybe I don't got the guys. I need some help. Wait. The Varro didn't proc. That's interesting. Oh, fire bed! Fire bed. Don't step in the fire, Keith. I failed the safety dance. No, you rotten thing. All right. Is the Genesis mine dead yet? Yep. Down cool, 500 redeemables. Yes. Imperial, excuse me. Asher is possessed because he has no arm. My man needs help. Alright, I don't want to do another one. Yeah, I'm done. Can't do Nightfalls because I can't solo them yet. What do we got next? Let me get out of here. Probably go back and do some PvP? Not really sure yet. Let me see. Really want to do that, but I'm not really worried about it right now. No, I probably should have did that. Defeat enemies from afar with your super. Dang it. No, let's get this map. This map is somewhere near Malvik Square on the European. Okay, so let's go through there. Let's go there. So, okay. So through there. Yep, so far, very impressed with this processor. Very, very, very impressed. As I stroke my beard. I'm sorry, somebody sent me messages, asked me questions, and like, I don't understand what you're asking. Sorry. Weird stuff. That's what happens when you have your DM open on Twitter. Yeah, before this process got put in, I was hitting low 50s in this area, and that's with an RTX 2080 Ti. Destiny isn't really that optimized. I mean, it runs fine, yeah, but it still has its fair share of issues. Hello, sexy. Gave me the Duke, huh? Was it any good? Because I'm gonna use the upgrade stuff. Wow, you are 750. Hey, Duke, thanks. You are going to make my rifle a very happy person. Get in my... No, what? I'm already missing two. That's really crappy. You should just give it to me, game. You should totally give it to me. But that's fine that you didn't. It doesn't really bother me. I'm not mad in any capacity. Not one bit. You didn't need your hit, sir. Actually, I'm not sure if I wanna... This is not bad, actually. I'm more of a rifle man, but this is not a bad gun. Come out, wherever you are. I won't bite. I'll just shoot your head off. Okay, fine. Don't come out. All right. Question. Can I... In order to get the map, I have to do his quests. But the quests are daily, so I should probably go back to him and get another quest. Whoops. Sorry about that, folks. Just trying to find something else to listen to. And this one's not bad. And I do apologize if I do start singing. You guys know this song. Come on. I'm trying really hard not to break out in song here. Yeah, I'm gonna stop. I'm getting shot at. You're lucky I'm being shot at. Sir, I'm trying to kill you. Could you just die? I mean, wow, what? What was that? Why did he split into two? Okay, that was weird. I don't think I've ever seen that before. One dropped and then it split into two. I mean, it was awesome, but I've never seen that before. Yo, I'm sorry. Hang on. I need to like this song. This is on SoundCloud. Kalos has seen the end. Oh, I love this song. Add to my playlist. Favorite jams. Thank you much. Thank you much. Alright, complete. Okay, so I need to do 10 Vanguard bounties for another one. Alright, fine. Completed. Fudge! Fine. You win. Actually, can I go buy some stuff off here? Nope, because I bought them all. Oh, no! I want you to go off the platform.
This is why the knights are here.
Alright, have that. I'm not a titan, not a hunter, and what I have looks better. But fusion rifles, hand cannons, and snipers. Nah, I'm good, homie. I really don't care if you're there or not when I come back. That song was a banger. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. I really enjoyed that song. Everything else that entered this room. I can't believe how much light this light, key light it gives me. Even though I look at it, I get blinded. Wow. To show you, this room is really dark. My curtains are shut. Watch this, real quick. And it adds a really nice control panel on Android and iOS, too. Which works as long as your phone's not dead. So, on here, pretty cool. I'm gonna go ahead and turn it off. Let's see. And that's how dark it gets. Ooh, turn it back on. And we're in business. Love that. I don't love the price. Super pricey. Super expensive. My wife does not know I bought that. She knows she's gonna kill me. Oh, 750? Okay. Alright, the rest of you can just sit here. I don't care. I need to get this and do that. Yo, somebody keeps saying that the Traveler is rebuilding itself. I don't see it. I've been paying attention every time I log in. Alright, so kill enemies with grenades. Defeat enemies on your strike, easy. Defeat enemies strike with sniper rifle, easy. And defeat enemies with your super and strike, easy. Yo, don't I have something overlapped in? I know one set killed them with void. My gun is void. I guess I'll lock in with a sniper rifle. And let's go run some strikes. I wish you can do solo strikes. Actually, does Nightfall strikes... God. Do Nightfalls count as strikes? That is a question. Because if that's the case, I can just do solos. Let me see something. They are. There's one. Lake of Shadows. Hollow Lair. And... No. Which one would be easier? I think this one would be easier. Which you won't do for love. Definitely cannot let go. Hey, one second.
Taking about occupied an old water facility near your location. You have to be outdone. The Fallen are attempting to seize it from them by force.
The Fallen of course they are an
afterthought. Whatever the Taken are doing here, they are contaminating the water supply. You don't want to see the pot of tea I made.
All right, so let's see. I can't change my weapons, which is fine. I should have thought about that beforehand. Yeah, great. But let's take a look at something. Can't forget which one it is. Long distance plan, defeat any enemies with a sniper rifle, so let's see. I should probably just track it, huh? Stop it! Hey, it counts. So I'm just going to sit here and kill enemies. You're dead, and you're dead. Mother. I need ammo. You know, I never realized I could just run into the Nightfall and just do it this way. Downside is, yeah, once I run out of ammo, I'm screwed. And you can't switch your weapons. Interesting enough, people that are out here are still considered to be in my Nightfall strike, which is also interesting. And these guys are counting to my 75 creatures I need to kill. Too bad none of them are giving me sniper ammo. Sniper ammo! But hey, grenade ammo. Or grenade kills. That works. And sniper ammo. Thank you much. I'm not gonna waste my ammo killing these guys. They can punch me in the face. Fallen samples. What's that on? All right, that's one down. God, I keep switching to my main weapon, which is my sniper rifle. Seriously, you guys gotta give me kind of secondary ammo, please. I need two more to finish this out. Stop being pricks. Just give it up. How'd he get up there? I feel like I switched to a jazz station. Yep, I need two more, and nobody's giving me any ammo. This sucks. Stream's not looking too hot on the tablet, but looks like it's okay on... Yeah, it looks fine on PC. Wonder because the tablet's on the Wi-Fi. Probably dropped the encode just a tad bit. Probably too much for the stream. No. Go back there. There we go. Oh, I didn't kill that guy. I wasn't even part of it. I can't believe I'd never thought about doing this before. Go. Oh, stuck your head out and then you lost it. So sad, my bad. And that one is done. What? Stop moving. Let me kill you. Peekaboo. Peekaboo. Dude, where did you go? I said peekaboo. See which ones I've done so far. So that's one, two. This would be three, four. Defeat rockets. Defeat rockets. Defeat enemies with any rocket launcher. Okay. One shot, one kill. So I need precision headshots. Come on, guys. These are too easy. Actually, I don't need that anymore. I can switch to my... No, I can't switch weapons! Ah! But you know, I can return to orbit. And I will not use a sniper rifle after this. Yeah, I never knew I could do that. Yeah, going back to this does take off your can't even talk right now, jeez. Sky rifle is not really that good. It does go ahead and change up your progress, but that's fine because I'm not really running to anything. I'm just doing this to do my objectives. So it's fine. It's fine. What I do need to see is why. What if I drop this to 720? Oh, it won't let me. It won't let me. I don't have an option to pick. What if I check my PC? Can I drop it? No. Qualities are locked. Maybe I should stream this at 720p just because it might be a little more helpful. So I'm going to stop the stream. I'm going to come back, but I'll be at 720. Be back in 10. All right, and we are go for good. Dropped at 720. I still think I'm going to have issues because Wi-Fi is not the best. But that's okay. Hit shots go. Actually pretty good for hand cannon. Why don't I use it more often? My dude stuck his head out. Don't do that. That's how you lose it. I know I've killed more than 10 so far. Super kills. I didn't equip a rocket. Damn it. Well, it's good that I died because I didn't equip a rocket. I thought I did. I keep hitting the wrong button. All right, so that's three down, three. Two more, and then the rocket, which I don't have. Okay, I got another map. Great, that's great. This one gives me loaded question, but I already have loaded question. I guess I did this on another character, and I switched it over. I just don't remember. Yeah, it's just gonna take a while. Jeez. 6,000. So I need 12. Yeah, I need 20,000. And then this one. Jeez. But I want that damn t-shirt. So if I have to grind and serve, I will grind my ass off. Did you stop moving? One shot, one kill is done. Get me out of here. I needed to do the rockets now. I did not. Jeez, this is so easy. I should have did this before, right? Never thought about it. No, not Gambit. I'm so freaking sick of Gambit. Seriously, if I didn't have to play Gambit again, I would not. I'm so tired of Gambit. Oh, I hate Gambit.
Mobilizing fire team for operation.
Oh, I love this one. Puppy dog. Operation Puppy Dog. Or Baby Dog.
The strike protocol is already running.
I love that.
Stop it now. Deborah? Yes, sorry. The fire team is Baby Dog. They're taken up looting the EDC. We need to determine the source of... I'm sorry, I can't. Stand by, fire team.
And the voice actors in this game were really spot on. Outside of the original Pinker Dinkley. Dinkle, whatever the freak his name is, I don't remember. Yeah, that was bad, but they fixed that real good, didn't they? Here north as the ghost just sounds phenomenal. That's right, guys, keep coming out. I need to kill you all. How many do I need? Four. Then I need supers. High value targets dropped its plunder. Yar! Galaxy Nova. Yeah, I can see that being the next phone from Samsung. Next couple years. Welcome to Galaxy Nova. I should probably see if I can do the strike, huh? Dang it. I should have splashed the wall. I don't want to risk it. I only have one rocket left. I need more than you. One guy in my way. I need two people. Come on, guys. Line up. That'll do. Now I just need... 5 super kills. Where I'm gonna get 5 super kills?
So we're probably the only ones left in the city this weekend.
I love the city when it's empty.
Me too.
Apparently, somebody loves this city when it's empty. Can you imagine going to a city that's empty? That'd be probably scary as all hell. You know what? I guess I'm doing a strike. Grecian baby doll. Or is it baby doll? I don't know. Jeez. Okay.
One of my teams reported Taken energy infecting the water supply. Our purification tech can only do so much.
Oh, it was only four. I need one more. Damn it. Oh, that hurts. They got Morlock. Come on, blow up. You know, if I had special, this would be great. That hurt. You know, I could probably deal this strike by myself. And do one more masterworking of my majestic armor. I think I'm gonna give that a try. I mean, most of the stuff you can skip. And look, I'm already doing most of it right now. I'm not even trying. I don't have my optimal weapons on either. Of course, they're freaking hiding inside the force shield. Wait, do I not have to blow them up? Can I skip? No, I have to. Come on, Devour did not proc. Ah! I mean, again, that wasn't bad. I wasn't using my weapons, so that was pretty good. Remember, I'm just here to do my dailies. It's a quicker way of doing it than actually doing a strike. Suck on that. See? Done. And there was one more up, and no, yep. So I'm pretty much done. I mean, I could do that. Gambit, no thanks. From downtown, defeat multiple enemies at the same time, be super. I mean, I gotta do it how many times? That just blows. Actually, I don't need to do it again. I was only doing it to get the map, and I've gotten one. Yeah, I've got it, so I just need to go do it. So I'm just gonna do it. I need to go to EDZ. I'm here, Legion's Anchor. So I'm gonna leave this. Alright, and we're heading to... Where is it? Oh, here. So, we gotta go inside of here. Okay. I mean, having a 750 hand cannon is nice, but I kinda like my rifle better, so yeah. I'm gonna use it up. once I get the materials. I'm missing two materials, so I can't do what I want, which is great. It's fine. It's all right. And once again, everybody, my name is Keith Mitchell. I am the editor-in-chief of the Outer Hate Productions. I am a gamer. I play video games nonstop when I'm not working and being an adult. I'm a game reviewer. I review games. I do editorials of video games and technology. And I'm a cool guy. Well, I think I am. Mostly. My kids think I'm an ass. But they're kids. What do they know, right? Alright, so... Sergil's regime. Or regime, whatever. I need to upgrade it, but I can't. I'm missing phase glass needles. I just need two more! Two freaking more! They really need to put a racing game in Destiny, because I would line up to play that. The speeders? The sparrows? Oh yeah, that'd be fun. I mean, we were doing that in the first Destiny. I would love to see it in this one. And give us guns on our sparrows, please. That would be awesome. Am I going inside? Yep, we're going inside. Somebody is in need of assistance. Look at those bombs, acting like they own this place. Take down that servitor as they start. It's going haywire. Die! There we go. Heroic event complete. Only I had the super.
You smashed their hopes to powder again. Excellent.
Smashed their hopes to powder. Okay. Oh, I'm going to a hidden sector, am I? Okay. Wait, I forget where it is, actually. Down here. Oh, there's a chest. I'll take the chest. We're going the right way? Yep, we good. Yep, it's like I'm in a disco day. All these songs have been pretty much bangers. And I like almost every type of music. Almost. There's some I am not partial to. Okay. I want to knock out that one quest. Oh, I didn't do the grenade one either. Oh look, there's a one it. Oh, dear guys. No, I gotta thank whoever's idea was to put like explosive barrels and stuff in the games and see if you're smart enough to hit the explosive barrel and watch enemies go flying. It's so good when you do it, because like, oh, it's a aha moment. Like, oh, I didn't know I could do that. And then you make it a habit to do it every time. Like, whoops. Nobody else is around? Okie dokes. Just me and you, boss. This guy. He thought he was slick. Like that. Where is he? Knocked him on his ass. I'm pretty sure if it was a person, he would not have been happy. This dude's name was Kurg, the all-seeing force. Yeah, well, bet you didn't see that coming. What happened to that dude? Seriously, you should be dead by now, Kurg. You're getting to be a pain in my ass. Yes, sir, I will do 50 cuffs with you. I will put up my dukes and punch you in the head. We're good. Oh, wait, but that's not why I came here. I almost left. Where is it? See, sometimes they put these things in stupid locations. So it's saying it's in front of me. It's to my left. Okay, what's to my left? There's no way to proceed. I can't go through this door. And there's nothing up there. So where's this damn chest? Legion's Anchor. Am I in Legion's Anchor? Was I not supposed to go here? I guess I'll find out when I walk out. Because if it is the place, then I'm going to be very salty. Alright. It didn't tell me where I was at. Normally it tells you, hey, you're in Lost Sector. Okay, no, I'm in the pit. I should not be here. Well, that explains a lot of stuff, doesn't it? But I need to go this way. So maybe I'm going inside the ship. Okay, there's nowhere to proceed from here. Dang it! I need to get my chest. This way? I can't go that way, can I? Oh, I can. Hey, here we go. Thought I was going the right way. No, I don't think I am. Okay, why not? Let's see where this takes me. Alright, guys. Okay. I'm close, apparently. Oh, Okay, I'm getting a little frustrated now. Where's the blasted thing? Okay, it says right in front of it. So is it outside then? It's a glow. You'll see it glowing. I don't see it. Hi, go away. Oh, really? There it is, under a tank. Great hiding spot. Thanks. Tangle web boots and gloves, and Imperials. I don't want to waste my super on these two guys. Because I need multi-kills, but... Because I would like to do... not an achievement, what is it? Whatever. The patrol... Whatever. It's a quest. I want to do this quest. Vanguard Bounty. There we go. Thank you. That did not count. Whatever. I'm done. Okay, what do we get? Black Army, another entry in the lore. And... Oh, cool. 500. Oh, I got another one in here? So it's 1,000. Thank you. Okay. See, I want this. Complete encounters within the menagerie. Oh, I need to go back in there. I should probably go in there. Let me upgrade my gun. And I will. So for that, I'm going to take my ass to Tangle Shore. Hopefully, he has what I need, and then I'll do that. Alright, just read more about our illustrious leader of the United States of America doing dumb stuff, which I won't bore you or frustrate you with, because and if I don't eventually bore you or frustrate you with that, I will get frustrated. I'm not sure if you listen to any of my podcasts, but anytime we talk politics, it ain't pretty, so I'd rather not do that with something I'm enjoying right now. Let's keep it clean, no politics. Hello, Mr. Spider-Man. You do not have the rotten needles, my dude. I need those. Damn it. Where do we get those from? Fairy's glass needles. Let me look it up. I can't remember. Where are they? Oh wait, they're on Io, right? They're on Io. Yeah, those are on Io. Durr. No, I couldn't remember that. Let's go to Io. Chucky. Oh, that's right. Control is coming out very soon for Xbox, PlayStation 4, and PC on the 27th of this month. Not really looking forward to it anymore. I was, but eh. I'm actually looking forward to Remnants from the Ashes. It's a third perspective, like Gears of War, FPS with RPG elements. It kind of reminds me of Call of Destiny and Division with Dark Souls and WoW. I am really looking forward to that game. Flew it under my radar. I did not pay any attention to it, but I watched a video about it a couple of weeks ago, or actually a month ago, and then I saw the community manager play it the other day. Whoo, that game looks good. I can't wait. Hopefully the game's going to have a very healthy community. And if anybody is also looking to play that game on Mixer on a PC, seek me out. I want to play. I think I'm going to take off work that day when it comes out just to play it. Because why the hell not, right? I don't always have to adult. I need a break. You know what? I should probably go find Asher. He's probably got a quest for me that will give me what I need quickly. Did I miss Asher? Where is the dude? Yeah, Asher, where are you?
Something.
No, but you do. Oh, an epic sword. That's not bad. Alright. Daily bounty will give me this. 30 void kills. Okay, great.
Yes, yes. Take it and go.
Wow, this guy's an ass. Power multi. Another power multi.
Yes, we are done.
God. I gotta find out who the actor was, because I love when you're talking, or Asher talking to you, and the Paramedium, and he says that one thing really fast, he's like, blip, 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 and then, Ikora goes, nobody knows what that means. Oh, I love that. I love that conversation. It's like, God, that voice actor is amazing to do that. Alright. I don't need your stupid quest. Here we go. Right here. Hey, void kills. Right here. Why did you not die, sir? See, I keep hitting that damn reload button, and I don't need to do it. Hey, where'd you come from? Why are you so angry? Some of these mobs just come at you like you owe them money or something. Like, damn, dude, calm down. Alright, so got a lot of stuff in here that I don't want and or need. That is a 750. What? Something's trying to kill me. Let me go back looking at my loot. That's actually not bad. With our sniper and... don't really need that. Hand cannon targeting. That's not bad, actually. This is auto rifle targeting. Alright, doesn't matter. Let's say goodbye to this gun. But I only needed two. Now I'm... What happened? Why am I missing 9? Now I gotta do this stupid quest. Wait, do I have a thing for IO? I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Just hide here for a second. Do these. He wants me to. What's not his? He wants me. What does he want me to do? Other than not die? They didn't kill me. I don't care. Oh, power weapon kills, power weapon multi kills, complete public events, and get 30 void kills. Okay, well that was easy enough. I thought I had enough. I am really upset. Well, it's a public event. And some more phase glass right here, so that's good. Alright, that's two multi-kills. Guy, you're taking away my thunder. There's a lost sector right here. I should probably go inside here. And that will likely give me all the kills I need to do this quest. I just saw a chest. It's outside. Oh, it's over here. Hey, I'm getting lower and lower number of things I need here. Why is it just two still? A multi-kill is three or more. Nah, screw that. I'm going to lost sector.
The ball again? That blasted, rock-shaking, concentration-shattering machinery.
I hate when it still shows me a chest, even though I already took it. That's just silly. Come in here, get all the multi-kills that I need, and then I should be good to upgrade my gun into... Let's go and do something. Yes, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. What? Maybe I don't have that. Highlight. Maybe I'm just not paying attention. Maybe I already completed. I'm just being stupid. That'd be great. Yep, I already did it. I was being stupid. Public event. Don't care. You have void kills. My gun also rewards me with void kills because it is a void weapon. Huzzah! I go kill the boss. Hi, you. Think I'm done? And I'm done. Sweet. Alright, now I upgrade my gun. Thank you. I don't think I can get that gun back either. FYI. Head cannons. Yeah, they're only 728. Even if I did get it back, it wouldn't give me a 750 back. So, the question is, how far am I with the triumph on getting stuff into my bag? Weapon force, and I'm probably not going to make that the vault. It's 954. Moments of triumph. When is this over? When is this event over? When is that over? I need to know when the end date is because I'm rushing. I thought it was September. I thought I had some time because I'm late. It started July 9th. nobody knows when it ends. It says the last day you can buy the shirt is September 30th, but I'm going to hopefully have you before then. Moments of Triumph is available July 7th through to August 27th, so I still have 2 more weeks. All right. I should be okay. I'm kind of screwed because I really want that shirt. I'm going to have to do 2 of these, which should be 5 this week. Yeah, I'm not going to make it because it's 2 weeks. It's every week. So 2 this week, 2 next week. I might be cutting it short. My only course is to get this and this and that. But I'm on Legend for rank in Crucible right now. But I don't know if I'm going to be able to make one. What sucks is I already got Breakneck, but it doesn't count. Alright, so I guess I need to figure out right now what is it that I'm going to do. Well, very first thing I am going to do, as I mentioned, is I'm going to do the Menager. Or whatever the hell the name is. I need to do that just because I haven't done one for this week. Najri is a 741. Void damage increased slightly from all sources. Damage you take rewards greatly increased. And melee damage. Melee abilities deal more damage from charge more fast. Okay, that's not bad. Yeah, I really want that shirt. We'll have to see what happens. I didn't mean to cancel it. Damn it. Hit the escape button to do something else and it canceled it. Damn. Alright, well, I'll jump right back in there.
Ooh, I'm getting a little tired here. Ooh.
Sorry, folks. That. I thought I got a power weapon or a sword. Yeah, see, if I get a prestige, if I do Nightfall, I get 20,000 or more, or 200,000 more, I get this masterwork. I might go to Tribute Hall. Well, it doesn't matter. I need to come here anyway. Empress kills without dying. That's great. I want that. Earn Crucible without dying. Okay, whatever. This one is cake. And this one is cake. These are actually pretty easy this week. I already have bad juju. I did that already. I just need to do a couple more in here and I am done. I think I have how many so far? I think if you go here, it tells you. I think I got like 24 done. 24. No, yeah, I got 25. No, 27. Okay, so 27 down. I need 45 to get the gun masterwork, so I'm pretty much halfway there. Alright. Let's go ahead and do this, because everybody that goes in here and does this dies a lot. Thank you. All right, see what happens. Jumping in there now. Oh, cool. We've got some people. I'm not by myself this time. Thank you. Actually, let me change my armor. I need to make sure. Health recovery. And I don't need resistance to anything. Anybody started yet? His name is Light Lamplighter, and he's dead. Yes, that fire does hurt. I hate when they disappear right when you're shooting them. Like, just don't do that. Just die, please. Or cease to exist. Die is a bad word. Wow. Dude, why'd you walk in front of me? Maya had an itch at the worst possible moment. We are singular, what? I've never done a raid in this game, and just coming in here, Leviathan, if this one is, I'm jealous. I really want a raid in this game. Kind of reminds me of raiding in World of Warcraft, which I did far too much. Far, far too much. Stream again looks kind of, I don't know, looks like it's skipping on the laptop or the tablet, but I don't see any drop frames. CPU is still under 50%, Vita card's under 35%, everything looks good. It's gotta be the Wi-Fi. Oh, did I drop the sword? I did. Son of a... Oh, I like having this sword. It's actually pretty fun. I tried to get out of there. I saw what was about to happen. I've seen enough hand signs to know where this is going. I've never had this sword before. That was actually a lot of fun. Thank you for devour. You guys are in a bad place. Damn, why not try and save them? We did good though. Actually better than some of the groups I've ran through before. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh sh. Oh, come on. That shouldn't have. All right. Fine. I'll take that one. I dropped the ball on that one. That was pretty good, actually. I'm gonna suck on the gauntlet, though. Oh, this one's a fun one. It's not really fun, but yeah, you'll see. Let us see how you fail this trial. Oh, it's burning. Like fight stronger enemies. Like these guys aren't strong enough. Really? Come on. Wait, can I go back to the banner? It's still there. Oh look, more knights. Link actually will be pretty good here. Knight. like to kill this person. Can we? Not in 6 seconds. Not enough people were focused on it. That would have been nice. Oh yes, the gauntlet. This is where I die a lot. Thanks, gauntlet. I can't make the damn jump. Ugh. Look, I keep jumping backwards. Stop it. Yeah, I know. It's getting hard to see my face. The positioning of the key light. It's not in front. It's on the side. It's in a really bad position. Jumped the wrong way. I will get that fixed. I did say I'm not great with lighting. I'm working on it. I'm still a novice when it comes to that. All right. See, if we had, I was hoping to push past the gauntlet. That would have been nice, but it didn't happen. Yay, the fun part. Oh, crap. I didn't know he was dead. Hey, everybody lived. That was great. That was actually really good. I got locked out. Like you. It does feel like I'm playing Warcraft all over again. This is what this feels like. here. I can't get to it. He's dead. No, no, no. Get it. And I'm dead. I thought we had it. We didn't have enough firepower. Why would you do that? Now you're all dead. That wasn't too bad. What do we get? Oh, it's not bad. I'm gonna upgrade my gun with that. Thank you. I think whatever else I got sent to, no, 750 helm. That's really good. Did you give me any yum yum cell? Triumphs. That's 500. It's gonna be good. I find it. Chariots of Fire. Complete it. 3 or fewer. Okay. Okay, and I get another one when I do 5 more. Great. So a week and a half, which is totally not cool. Or I can run this a couple times. That's actually really good. All right, let's go and get some Crucible done. Because why not? And then that will be it for the evening. Let's go see here. I'm so close to closing that out. Yes, for rockets. I need something that's going to benefit me a little more than that. I need sidearms. Don't really need that either. There we go. We'll use that one. And resistance, we're good. So we got 5 resistance and we've got 6 recovery. It's actually really good balance. Yeah, it's actually really good. I'm not gonna worry about playing with that. Though the boots, probably have something a little better. Tangle's gonna give me Disadvantage when I'm using your class ability. Scout rifle, submachine gun. No, I don't really need something like that. Alright, we're good. I'm actually going to drop the in-game FPS to 60 just because I want to test something. Wonder if that's causing the stuttery behavior in OBS. I know OBS doesn't like going above 60 FPS. No fancy drills. Just so that could be part of the reason why it looks so stutter. Don't use that crap on me. Okay, but that crap you can use. Wow, I mean, only one you got to kill? Come on, got up. We're playing a clan. That explains a lot. Dear Bungie, please stop matching up clans against single people. I know it's something you're not doing on purpose, but it sucks. I got raped the other day. Five people in the same clan. It was not cool. Oh, that's cute. And rocket launcher. Nice beard, bro. This game is going to be a wash. I mean, I've seen better comebacks. No, stop it. You're embarrassing yourself, please. I need to change the blink on when I die. Yeah, you're not luring me out there. I'm not stupid. Same team, dude. This is probably a bad idea. Gotcha. That's two. You're in the lead. Whoa, somebody shot me in my ass. Oh. Get me out of here. Well, okay. Wow, they were both over there. I could not see where they were. And that Corrine laugh from Street Fighter is like, wait, who's playing Street Fighter right now? Come on, guys, get out of the way. You walk right into the line of fire and I can't kill them if you're in the way. Yeah, well, I got that in your face. Okay, see my man leaping. No. Don't do that. That super is too slow. Oh yeah, baby, let's go. Almost got me. Got me. I saw you back to line up that shot, sneaky mofo. Yo, I couldn't see what song that was, but yeah, I like that song. You know what? I'm gonna back out. I don't care if I die. Yo, that song was nice. Sunset. Yep, adding that to my list. That was a good jam. Hey guys, I'm shooting you from across the hall. Hi. Check me out, y'all. That laugh is hilarious. That jump, me missing the jump, that's even worse. Check me out now. I was getting ready to mess them all up, that super. Oh, nice shot. Nice snipe. Very nice snipe. Remember when I said this match was a wash? Holy crap, we came back. Almost doubled the lead. No, it wasn't 45. Oh, there it is. What was that? What killed me? Ace of Spades. You know, I should probably do the grind for that gun. But I'm not a big hand cannon guy. I don't really care. Give me a rifle and I'm good. I didn't want it. I just wanted to make sure that they didn't get it.
One minute. Won't be long now.
I get like 15 or something. I feel like I was doing good that match. 23. I was completely and totally wrong. We came out and pulled that out. You know, okay. I thought we were gonna ask to be. They're probably gonna break up the teams. Interesting. Whoops, I need to Alright, one more game and then we're gonna call it quits for tonight. Once again, everybody, thank you for stopping by and checking out the channel. It's been a while. I haven't streamed in quite some time the way I wanted to, but hopefully that changes now. Got some much needed components. I've got some time lined up to set aside for streaming. I'm gonna hook up with some more Mixer Destiny 2 players and hopefully Remnant from the Ashes players. And yeah, things are looking up for once. So yeah, hopefully everything is good on you guys' end. I will be reviewing this to see how it looks. Again, it looks great on the PC application, but on the laptop, tablet, Surface Pro, what do you call it? It's looking a little stuttery. Not exactly sure why that is, but I will find out. Alright. Capture and defend. Not really good with capture and bots. Oh, there's four people in the same plot now. Alright. Blink is not very good on this one. You will blink and fall off platforms. Something pulled my shot. I moved and I didn't want to move. Shut the enemy down. It's probably this new keyboard. I'm not used to it. Getting better with it. Oh, I can't wait to see what you do with that. You know, in retrospect, the machine gun is not as good as my rifle now. Huh. Let me think, this baby cranks. And it's modified, so when I aim down the barrel, it shoots faster. Yeah, I suck at capture or control. What are you shooting at, dude? Surprise! What the hell was that? Does Ace of Spades, like, put you on fire? I don't think I've ever been shot by Ace of Spades. But that's the second time that I've been set on fire. Hey, look. Same gun as me. Yeah, that bad boy, it lights up. You don't want to be in front of that gun when it aims. Okay, that was not good. Yeah, I don't know. Did we lose somebody? No, it just looked like it. Yes, thanks, Shax. when somebody does that, and you're like, yeah, I'm gonna die, it's literally a one-shot death. There's nothing you can do about that. Yeah, Ace of Spades sets you on freaking fire. Okay. I'm not going to get upset about a match. You can't win them all. Especially when they're stacked. There's really nothing you can do about that. Yep. Though it would be nice to get one of my supers off. I mean, we're only down 20 points. That's not a big deficit. You know what? F you. You didn't get me because I blinked the ass. Wow. Dude is just steamrolling me. Titans hurt big time. Usually I can take one hit from a melee. Nope. Titans like, nope. Down the ground. Don't move. No, you're going to stay there and be suppressed. Yes, that damn Titan. Yeah, it was fun being in the hallway just doing a shootout, old-fashioned shootout, but why am I chambering the gun like that? Well, it needs time to spin up. Oh, it's because I missed the first melee. I did the blink too early. If I had blinked right, I would have had him. Oh, okay. We're using Frisian rifles, is we? I got one of those. Actually, I don't have it equipped, though. Killed myself. Nope, he's the working day. He killed me. No, damn it. That's our comeback. We're losing it.
Zone A captured. 3 minutes remaining.
Fusion rifle got me. You're taking A. What? I I didn't even hear that guy come into the room. Why did it make me stop shoot, stop moving, and he can keep going? You got a free kill on me. Come on.
Your wall around those zones. Take that iron wheel beyond the crucible.
And I did better than I thought I did. That said, folks, that is the end of the stream. Thank you for watching me play some Destiny 2. It wasn't the best, but it was fun. Thanks for stopping by. And as always, if you like what you saw, you can go ahead and hit a follow. You'll know when I come back online. That said, I am looking for people to play Destiny 2 on the PC with on a weekly basis. Looking forward to Shadowkeep. So if you're looking for some more PC players, or you got a clan and you need an extra member, look me up. That's it. Thanks for watching. And I will see you guys later. Take care.